Meenakshi is a place which is simply far from Udaipur and it's in Rajasthan. Mainly it's known for its religious value, but I'm going to take you through my entire trip and show you what all you can do here, including food, shopping, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about the religious background. The first thing that I'm going to talk to you about is the temple. In this temple, you get to pray a total of 8 times per day at fixed timings, and each darshan has its own name. The first one is called Mangda, and usually it happens in the very, very early morning. That is why at 5:23, I'm already ready. One of the best experiences here is to come to eat right after the darshan, and there are little stalls which are open early in the morning and they sell dhokla and poha and chai, and it's the most delicious. It is 8 AM right now and I just came back from the second darshan, which is called Shrangar. This is the entrance to the main mandir. And that's the timing of the darshan. Idhar aake baingan bharta aur rotla nahi khaya, kya khaya? Almost 1 PM now and I'm finally awake. So far I've done 2 more darshan, which were called Gwal and Rajbhog, and we also had lunch. Now it's raining over here and then we're gonna hit the market and see what all we can shop for. These pandhani saris are my favorite and that's why I always come to the store. This is actually mom's favorite store. She always comes here for kurtas, but this time I am loving the chanya cholis. I wanna buy all of them. This is what the street of Srinathji actually looks like. Another thing I really like about this place is that the people are so nice. They will never say no for anything and they're always there to help you.
Also, these I've eaten like there's no end when I was a kid.
One of the famous snacks here is fried kand, which is this. And you can get a lot of other fried things like potato wedges, farali patties. Another thing to remember here is do not say thank you, say Jai Shri Krishna, because that's what they say here.
This is the Piao.
50
saal ho gaye, wow.
Oh, so
the kind sir you just saw has been serving everybody for free. He sits here all day
and he's not taking money for it. Of course you can give him money if you want out of thankfulness, but otherwise he's not gonna ask you to pay for it. So if you come here, make sure to drink water from here. This is the Zawar shop, and Dadi used to come here regularly. This is her favorite place to buy everything from. So if you want to buy, here's where we buy it from.
But Nadwar pure Mewad mein mere jaisa dusra koi hai nahi.
This is flavored dhana dal. Aur aapki dukaan ko kitna time hua? Wow. I'm going to my favorite place, the Tortoise Mandir. He's trying to climb. Look at this man. He's trying to climb up the stair. So Daddu, my grandpa, has been bringing me here since I was a baby, an infant, and here are all my friends. This is the Madan Mohan Ji temple. They live here. Look at them playing. They're so active. And you can also feed them. They eat cucumbers, they eat doodhi, they eat tomato. So tortoise ka food is getting ready. I'm gonna play with them now. These animals are here since 450 years. Let's say goodbye to all of them. See you soon. So we are out here to experience the nightlife. This is not the first time. This is something that I do not want you guys to miss on. Puppy, come on, puppy. So majority shops will be shut in the area near the mandir, but the market is a completely different story. Welcome to the market. And we're here to have shikanji again. All in all, there's a lot to do even at night. Shop, eat, or just walk. This place is always welcoming for you. One little disclaimer though, you have to be careful of cows and bulls. For example, here's one right here. You will find several of them on your way. And my very best friend was chased by one when she was a kid. So be careful. Okay, so Srinathji is Dadi's most favorite vacation destination. Even when she fell ill, or even when she was not ill, if you ask her Srinathji javu che, that means do you want to go to Srinathji, she would be like hell yes. Since this place is very religious, it meant something to her because she was highly religious as well. All my memories of darshan here are with her. So I remember her holding my hand, her making sure I'm fine, her requesting the guard to let us in the middle of the line, her just her being there with me for the darshan, her taking me for darshan, and after her not being around, Srinathji has never been the same for me until this trip. I mean, it will never be the same, but I did feel the connection again to God this trip. She would always emphasize on going for every single darshan, and I think this is probably the first time in my life I ever did that. Wish I would have done that when she was here. Every single place that you're seeing, I have been at that place with her. She does love shopping, but she would shop 5 times less than I do. She would love bedsheet shopping. She would pick up a ton of dress material from here, and she would get it stitched from her regular tailor back in Mumbai. But I'm the opposite. I get ready-made stuff because I do not have the patience to go and get a dress stitched. And food, such a big foodie. But mainly darshan, sitting there waiting for the gates to open, sitting with her meant something. Talking to her meant something. She would bend down to take the prasad, to she would sit down, she would do everything for the darshan, and her astha was what Srinathji was for me. And after that not being around, Srinathji lost its importance
for me. But this trip brought a lot of things back, and I am so glad I vlogged it all. This is this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will be vlogging more if you like this. Bye!